Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right, and he goes left and you stay right. Between the lines of fear and blame, you begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness, and I would have stayed up with you all night had I known how to save a life. Let him know that you know best, the soft rule you do know best. Try to slip past his defense without granting incense. Lay down a list of what is wrong, things you told him all along. Pray to God he hears you. He begins to raise his voice, you lower yours and grant him one last choice. Run till you lose throat or break with the ones you followed. He will do one or two things, so he will admit to everything, or he'll say he's just not the same.
Hard to say.